students, we are in the 11th day of our worship class of grade 6. We had already learned about trajectory. Summary I had given you. Explanation I have already done. I hope you have understood the lesson. So today, I want to lead you towards the exercise, towards the activities of the same topic. So number A and B, we are in comprehension of the activities, okay? So in comprehension A and B, I won't say anything there because that one is quite easy, and I hope that you can do that. All the questions of A and B yourself by seeing the book or by reading the book as well. So now let's go to number C, that is answer the following question. As we have given 10 answer questions, each answers of such questions is very much easy. Even though without the help of mine, you can do yourself. But even though, let me tell. So see number one, what was Rakesh doing when he walked home from Vishwari Bazaar? So what was Rakesh actually doing when he returned to his home from Vishwari Bazaar? What was he doing? It's very simple. He was eating. You can see here. He was eating cherries. He was eating cherries when he walked home from Vishwari Bazaar. So the answer is very simple. I have written the answer in only 2 words. You have to write the complete answer yourself. Correct. So Rakesh was eating cherries when he walked home from Vishwari Bazaar. That's it. Okay. Number two, who did Rakesh sleep with? Do I have to tell the answer of this as well? No, it's very easy. Rakesh lived with his grandfather. Where was his grandfather when he reached his grandfather's cottage? So Rakesh, when he returned back to his grandfather's cottage from Vishwari Bazaar, where was his grandfather? Okay, so his grandfather was in the garden. So you can write it another way, that when he reached his grandfather's cottage, his grandfather was in the garden. Or his grandfather was in the garden when he reached his grandfather's cottage. Number four, why did Rajesh keep the last seed in his mouth for a long time? Why did he keep the last seed of cherries in his mouth for a long time? Why did he do so? Because he wanted to take all the time. He wanted to take all the sweetness, even from the last seed. He was very fond of eating cherries, and when he ate the last seed of cherry, he wanted to take all the sweetness, all the time from that. That's why he kept the last seed in his mouth for a long time. What did his grandfather want to do with the seed? What did the grandfather of Rakesh, he wanted to do with that seed? So his grandfather, S should be capital always. His grandfather wanted to plant the seed. Grandfather, he wanted to plant the seed. He suggested Rakesh to plant the seed. Now the idea of planting the seed came out from the mind of grandfather, not from the mind of Rakesh. Okay? So, He wanted to plant the seed of cherry. How did Rakesh plant seed into the soil? So how did Rakesh plant seed into the soil? By applying what process? By doing what? He planted the seed. So you can see the answer there. Rakesh planted, not plant, it should be planted because it is deep, so like off to form. Rakesh planted seed into the soil. How? By pressing it with his thumb. Number 7. Why did Rakesh circle the young cherry tree with pebbles? Why did Rakesh? He circled the cherry tree with the pebbles. Rakesh circled the young cherry tree with pebbles for its protection. Once again, see, Rakesh circled the young cherry tree with pebbles. And pebbles means small stone. Okay, small stone. It refers as pebbles. So Rakesh, he circled the young cherry tree with pebbles for its privacy, for its protection. What did, number 8, what did the goat do the cherry tree? What did the goat do the cherry tree? You are very much well known about this answer. If you have read the book, if you have gone through the summary, you yourself can tell the answer. So see here, the goat ate, A-T-E-ate, okay? The goat ate the leaves of the cherry tree. It's so simple, right? The goat ate the leaves of cherry tree. How tall was the cherry tree when Rakesh was 9? So when Rakesh was 9, how tall was the cherry tree? When Rakesh was 9, the cherry tree was as tall as him. When Rakesh grew to his 9, the cherry tree was almost came equal to Rakesh's height. That's why the cherry tree was almost as tall as him when Rakesh was 9. Why did grandfather call out Rakesh into garden one sunny morning? Why did grandfather call out Rakesh? Why did grandfather do so? Why did grandfather call Rakesh one day, on sunny morning? Grandfather called out Rakesh into the garden one sunny morning because he wanted Rakesh to see three flowers at the end of the branch. Grandfather called out Rakesh into the garden one sunny morning to see three flowers at the end of the. You can also write, grandfather called out Rakesh into the garden one sunny morning because he wanted Rakesh to see three flowers at the end of the branch. So this was all about 10 question answers. Hope it is very much easy. Very, very much easy. So even without my help, you can do it. But even though I provide you help for your easiness, so it's a little better if you try your answer yourself. And if you find confusion, you can see in your video also. Alright? So for today, this much. Next exercise, our upcoming exercise will be discussed in upcoming video. Till then, be safe. Take care.